Good day, chums and chumps, and welcome back to Soulstorm! Last time we made it through Sorrow Valley, and today we're at the Fat Station. Let's just dive in and die, I think is the correct term. The only thing that stands in the way is a highly fortified facility full of slicks that are desperate to kill something today. Huh? It's time for the bit that everybody's seen in the trailers. What's the word? Okay. Some rock. Okay, well, maybe it would help if I equipped them, huh? Come on, little baby. I'm gonna try and fill up, I think. That went better than I expected. And now we are ready to rock. Get it? Cause I've got a... Shut up! Look how pretty this is. Two employees, 46 security. This is our first sign. I'm And holy crap. Six levels in, and we finally have our first sign. Steam. Free my slaven friend. Have our first floaters. I wasn't paying attention. Come along, dipshit. Let's go ahead and get you out of the way, shall we? I don't have to worry about him. Where's the switch? Hello? Oh! You twat, it's a roll hole. Oh, this is going to be fun. Thank you. Okay, so we know there are mines at the bottom of this one. I should not be alive. All right. Oh. Okay. This feels like Exodus. Got ourselves a spot of moolah. Cash money. Double tap X to hide in a locker. Alternatively, just beat his ass to death. So sleepy Slig. And the locker man. Okay, we got a couple of bits of tape, that's good. Cans and batteries. slick as fuck.
Damn it, try to slick something!
Gate. Don't know where I can see my amount of moolah, but I didn't hit nothing, Slicky boy. I don't know what the fuck you're chatting. No, I don't like that flying motherfucker. Please remain calm, flyboys. For I am not here to cause you distress. Ugh. Okay.
Follow me. Let's go.
Thank you.
Everybody.
All right, let's get out of here.
All right, quiet.
Holy crap, it's our first vending machine! I have heard the tales, the stories, the myths. Oh. Never mind.
You idiots hear something? Coming from down there.
Bro. Suicidal motherfuckers. Dude.
What?
Ah, I got nothing.
Oh, that lad's an idiot. We're gonna try and save the dumbass who wouldn't get into a locker.
Where'd he go? wasn't very productive.
I'm so tired.
There's only so much I can do when your boy has no self-preservation instinct. He's learning, lads! He is learning. Go ahead and not notice me, Senpai. Get my mud through this mess. Oh, lockers. Suicidal morons! Stopping because he wishes to investigate.
Time for
we need.
Everyone stop complaining. He told us to stop.
Let's leave them.
They're free.
Come on.
Holy crap, the mud's dumb! I will call him Suicide-y! Okay, I'm calling bullshit on that.
And my eyes.
That was some impressive level of bollocks. We are stopping because you are morons! What is wrong with you?
How'd he do that? Where'd he go?
These Mudokons are making me feel intelligent.
Yeah.
Boy, stop complaining. He told us to stop.
A lot more running than I expected.
To calm down. The rescue dipshit over here. Deserve to be free. Your master plan here. Nice slig. Friendly slig.
Finally, let's get out of here.
Stop sneezing. This is a stealth mission. Friendly, you knew how tempted I was to just let your asses die. Ah, you're seeing things, mate. Jog on, mutts! Okay, now we've got a vending machine. But first, let's scrounge up some extra cash, shall we? Oh Lord! Holy fuck, that is terrifying! Oh, what have they done to my boy? Okay, so we can't hide in a dumpster. Hide in an instant with this thick smoke. Temporary, but should give you enough time to rethink your life decisions. Oh, my ass is so not ready for you. I want to get to the next checkpoint, because I need to test something. Are you still as god-awfully terrifying as you used to be? Yup. I can hear another greeter. I don't care.
Continuing on our previous story.
On at no lengths the greedy grabbing bloke won't go to weasel his way out of the mess he's dug himself into. Destroying Rupture Farms for the insurance money seems to have been the play. But now it's been revealed that for an extra few barrels of moolah, hard-working folks like ourselves got burned alive, and now we'll be paying more for tasty meat treats.
Stay tuned for more.
I'm so happy. For now, I can make bombos. Property destruction! Yes! Oh Lord. Welcome to Greeterville, everybody. Also, I'm going to need many more of those.
Thank you.
Unfortunately, he was a necessary sacrifice. Alright, I've got enough tape to deal with these bastards.
Let's go.
Cool. Okay, genius! Next time, notice the fucking slig dispenser. Free slick from your life. Fucking wazzocks.
So, I've been thinking. When we get out of here, we should start a band.
Get back here, Sliggy boy.
What's happening? What's up?
Okay, that was fucking experience.
Thank you.
grizzly. Deserved.
Oh, yeah. We'll be free.
You'll be dead. Okay, what matters is that we got rid of Flappy the flying asshole. Now we just need to deal with, you know, average American adult fucking Slig over here. God damn it, Abe! Come with me, dickheads! I will definitely save you! Not like last time I died, or the time before when I died, or the time before that when I died, or... You get the picture. You know what? It wasn't the intended critical path. And I am not sure I give a flying rat's ass. Because it was fucking hilarious. And those who know me knows that the meme is what I live for. Come along, shit for brains! Thank you. Fuck you on, do you tell me? Piss burgers. Yeah, sorry, boys. You're on your own. I'm sure that resourceful idiots like my muds. I can't craft. My crafting button is non-functional. Okay, it appears that's my objective, so if I want to find health,
thank you.
Did not give me back my ability to craft. Well.
I'm here to break
Let's
out.
Do this.
Let's go.
Jailbreak!
Whoa, but hey,
let's get out of here.
Let's get out of here.
Set for
free.
Hey, it's Benny.
Still owe
me $5. Well, okay, that would have just given me more time, right? Oh, I get it.
We're stopping.
Come on, I don't know why we're stopping. I don't know.
I'm here to get you free. Let's
here.
Go.
Take me! I'm ready! There we go.
He said freedom!
Wait.
Hey, Micah, hold up. I could go for a sandwich right now.
We gotta get out of here.
Come on, let's get out of here.
My tummy's growling.
Stop.
Law like XD.
Wait here.
I gotta stretch my legs.
Yeah, come on, come on.
Oh, come on! Holy shit. I have been recording for an hour and a half and I cannot do this. Suck it.
I gotta stretch my legs.
dream died. You know what? Six casualties isn't bad. Be free, Mudokons! Be less stupid, Mudokons! Bro. Fuck out of here. I feel like success may be the wrong word. Right, folks, it's been a long one, and I am ready to stop. Hope you enjoyed that Fuster Cluck. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll catch you next time. Bye for now. Hi there. Hope you enjoyed watching this video today. If you have, make sure you do all that lovely YouTube-y stuff, the liking, the commenting, the subscribing and such. Give me plenty of feedback. Let me know what you want to see and what you didn't like. If you want to watch more videos in this series, there'll be a link to the playlist on the left. And if you just want to watch something of mine, there'll be a link on the right. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.